Hi everyone, welcome to the stream. So today I'm going to continue playing Final Fantasy Adventure. If you're not yet familiar with this game, it is a 1991 game from the Game Boy, or on the Game Boy, and it is not actually related to the Final Fantasy games. This is actually the first game of the Mana series, and the gameplay is more like the first Legend of Zelda game on the NES. It has some RPG elements because you can level up here. So let's continue the game, and the last time we played, we defeated a two-headed dragon. So let's continue the adventure. Hi JLo, WTF. Thank you po sa pag-lurk. So JLo WTF is a fellow Filipino streamer. You can check out his channel. He plays a variety of games. And he recently played Just Cause 2. Salamat po sa pagpunta, sa pag-lurk. Rotofilate. Salamat. Maraming salamat sa lurk. So let me know if the volume of the game is overpowering my voice, because I've streamed this before and the game sound is too loud. Oh, hi Alice! Let me give a shout out to Alice Manim. Thank you very much for coming to the stream. I'm gonna give a shout out on the phone. I can't get out of the window of the game or it won't stop. Not really stop, but like freeze. It might freeze. The sound, I mean. Oops. Let me give a shout out to Alice Mana. Who recently streamed art, so drawing. Alice not only plays games, but also does art streams. So this time, where are we at? Kobu, hello. Oh, Kobu. I remember. It's the hard Japanese pronunciation. Welcome to the stream, and thank you very much for coming. Let me give you a shout out too. So Kobu is a retro streamer, but also plays a variety of games. And I know he loves Metroidvania games, so you'll see a lot of those cool stuff on his channel. I need to... Where's that thing? So I have to equip that. We got that from the two-headed dragon on the last stream. Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry. I got confused. Oh, I'm so sorry. So sorry, Kobu. I thought that was TB. So embarrassing. Sorry. Oh, there. Cuphead there. So Kobu played Cuphead in his previous stream. Sorry. So this guy, I should have showed you first. So this guy has been blocking that entrance or that door ever since. But now that I have the mirror, this is what happens. I forgot my weapon is a sickle. I thought I was using a sword. But yeah, that's the more powerful weapon than the sword. Oops. So maybe we'll find the hero's missing companion. So he had a lady friend on the previous stream who just disappeared when he woke up from that room where we started. Let me... Sometimes the speaker of my computer makes an echo, but I need to hear the walls. If it gives a different sound, we can break it. Oops. Those bubbles are annoying. They cannot be killed yet. I don't wanna accidentally use the cure magic. We've got limited MP. So these are the annoying enemies you can't kill with your weapon. But much later in the game, we'll get a sword that can kill those. I hope my speaker's not echoing. You just need to hear the sound of the walls we can break. Yes, so when he levels up, everything is restored, the HP and MP. So maybe we can use some wisdom so he can have more MP. So I am manually saving on the emulator. When that goes quiet, I am saving manually. There, you can you hear the sound? That's the indicator that we can break that wall. I am very scared. I will accidentally use that, so I'll put the key instead. Yeah, this is interesting how this game became the Mana series. And I am from a like different perspective. I haven't played the Mana games, the modern ones at least. I mean, I played the Game Boy Advance remake of this one. It's a bit different and similar at the same time. Did I go back? It's a different place. Oops. He's blocking the door. Is this easier or harder? I cannot say. I mean, I've played the Game Boy Advance briefly, and I think it's about the same. It's just the mechanics are a bit different. There are more like moves or abilities on the Game Boy Advance. So that one is the Sword of Mana. I can't say if this is hard or easy game because I've been playing this since I was like maybe 8 or 7, as young as that, on the Game Boy. And yes, that's true, Kobe. It's called Seiken Densetsu, and I did not realize that it's called Final Fantasy because it's supposed to be a spin-off. So thank you very much for that trivia. So we have our resident expert on retro games. I do not know much about history of games, so I'm really glad Kobu is here. It's it's nice knowing about those. Oh yeah, we can dip in there. It's nice to know stuff like that. Oops. And true, Alice, it's called Mystic Quest on the in Europe. Okay, we need the chain. It's not yet here. So that's how Kingdom Hearts came about. So it started as a way to expand the Final Fantasy series. Interesting how it became a really unique game of its own. He's gonna die. Can't carry anymore. Well, I did not realize there was much backlash back then. Yes, we have the chain. Yeah, so yeah, maybe in first look, maybe people thought how good Disney characters be or have some serious story for an RPG game. Yeah. Interesting how they made Kingdom Hearts to be deep as it is. Yeah, true Alice, I'm glad that Kingdom Hearts is on its own. Can't I still attack these things? I hate you. I hate your blocks. By the way, like other Saturdays, this is a short stream, so I'll be on for about an hour more. I stream longer on Tuesdays. Or if you can stream on Tuesdays, I move that either Wednesday or Friday. Like last night, I moved my Tuesday stream. If those zombies still cannot be hit. Really glad we can level up here. How many more? Just a few more experience. Oh, we can't push yet those enemies. Yes, finally. Maybe power up or stamina. Power. Sometimes, as they say, offense, the best defense. So let's get this character powerful. Oops. I can push them. I can now push them. Sometimes. Not all the time. Get away. Lord, forgot what that's for. Okay, I'm just gonna equip magic here. This is what's fun, or I find fun in this game. When you get the weapons, they're useful for different situations. I guess most games have that, but this one's quite satisfying for me. I'll go back to that later. For this one, we'll wait till the bar at the bottom gets filled so he can reach the other side. The chain gets longer. I wanted to go there. Good thing I did not waste the magic there. Such a waste if I've used that. Let me check this first. Yes. Just wanted to check if that's... Oops. I can't push him. I think we're close to the boss. Almost. Oops. Yeah, no secret walls here. Where is that key? There she is. And if you've not seen my first stream, I named them like Pokemon, like the last and the lad. I was not able to think of a creative name, and it's limited to 4 characters. so I just thought land last. Oh, I forgot. So this is the cool thing when you have this companion. She will treat your wounds. Yes. I can imagine those names, but they're not appropriate for all audiences. Hi TJ, welcome to the stream. Thanks very much for coming. Let me give you a shout out. Oops. I am chatting on the phone, so please bear with me. Sorry. So TJ Wolf, shout out to him, is a retro streamer. Go check out his channel. He's a passionate retro gamer and knows a lot of retro games. We have the girl here. Sorry, I tend to be thorough. Yes. Let's choose stamina. I think that will increase the HP. There. I think I just went round and round. I did. Where's the exit? There's the exit. Ah, there, okay. There, we're almost back out. I'm not worried about her or him getting injured because the girl is here. She cannot keep up with the walking. I'm over here. Still looking for secret breakable walls. Oops. I forgot these rats are poison. Double poison. I Thank goodness she's here. I have too much stuff. So let's keep using her magic while she's here. I think this is almost the exit. Okay. The music is really, really nice. I mean, I bought a soundtrack of this game. It's really nostalgic, and yeah, the scoring is really, really good. Oops. So yes, he can now perform sleep magic. Wendel is to the south. Let's hurry. So what we are about to do is go to what did you say, Wendel? Yes, there is actually a soundtrack. Let me get that for a second. Let me get the soundtrack and show you. Found it, it's this one. Oops, can it go like this? It's this one, it's the soundtrack. I think this is. You can find that on Amazon, maybe. So it has all these. These are 8-bit, right? 8-bit soundtrack. And there's also a. Like orchestra version. Thanks, DJ. I bought the soundtrack because it's so nostalgic for me. I'm not sure how much of the music here was used in the later Mana series games. I hope they use the games, the music later, because it's really, really nice. Let me switch to Sickle. I already got the key. Really cool how the weapons are useful in different situations. so that you can move through the environment. Just trying to get more XP. Yeah, I don't have. Oh, I have an axe. I could go through there. Let's use power. It's taking several strength to kill the enemies. I don't think this is Wendel. Oh, this is Wendel. Oops. So I think we are looking for a man named Bogard. Work gives to the west. Chiba, I think we're looking for. Is that Chiba or Siba? Okay, so do I have broadsword? So just the iron. Oops. Wait, let me double check. Just the armor. So if you notice, we don't have like defense when we level up the like the attributes. I think that's where the armor plays an important role. Maybe I can sell some things here. But I'm afraid to let them go. What if I need them? Okay, maybe or maybe just sell one set of keys. So the guy we are looking for is here. The waterfalls make all of our rivers flow. The water springs from the roots of the tree of mana. Mana is supporting our nature. I hear that the Tree of Mana is very beautiful. It's that guy. Remember, oh, if you've seen the last game, you will remember him. He was a companion while this girl was missing. He's cool because he can attack enemies too. apologies in advance for my voice acting. I am Chiba. Bogard told me about you. Oh yes, it sure is the symbol of manna. Step forward. You'll see what you must see. Hi Tito Jano, welcome to the channel. Thank you po sa pagdating, thank you for coming. Bigyan ko kayo shoutout po. So, shoutout to Tito Jano, who is also a Filipino streamer and member of the Filipino Pinoy Retro Gaming Community. Oops. Thank you, Bossa. So Tito Jano was playing Just Cause in his previous stream. Okay, sorry for my voice acting. That's my dear mom. Mom? That lady. She's the one who encouraged us. I must tell you now, lass. It's so awkward, but I didn't name them those. You and I are the members of the Manna family. We are the seeds of the tree, of the Manna tree. We must guard it. Wendel abused the power of Manna a long time ago. So I sealed the waterfalls with the pendants, so that nobody can come close to the Manna tree. But again, Glaive is trying to use it for evil. Guard the Manna tree with the Gemmanites. Mother's figure disappeared. Oh, what's happening? It's been Manna again. I'll take it to a safe place. Thank you. Ready to take her. I'll check. He attacked me from behind. Okay. This looks bad. Very bad. Where do I go? I think I need cure. Where's it at? Cure. There. So there's really very limited inventory here in this game, considering it's quite old. Bass. So that is an evil guy, Julius. I was not sure if she was the right girl or not until I saw what happened inside there. I was waiting for this chance to get her. And now, the Glaives have her in our hands. Yes. Oh, I think I know where we're going to next. Is it? Am I thinking correctly? Not yet. So where is she? Julius took her to the west in his airship. I'm going. Then take this with you. Receive the magic book of heal. Learn to heal. This magic will help you recover. I think that's for poison more than HP, if I remember correctly. Okay, I talked to you earlier. I know that already. So you bump into those NPCs and they just start talking. So earlier I was thinking ahead, I thought it was gonna be a scene where a spoiler alert, a chocobo. So there will be a chocobo later in this game, but maybe much later, and the music of that is really cute and upbeat and nice. I really thought it was the chocobo scene. Let's use that candy to make room for more items. So for this one we use the axe. Let's see if it works. Yeah, it's for poison. Okay. So the poisons are self-limiting, they cure themselves. So let's not waste some MP. In my mouth. Ooh, yuck. So that one, that cave is alive and it will only take you if you have everything in your equipment made out of iron. So we just need an iron sword, which we might find later. Is there a passage here? Yeah, let's use wisdom for more MP. If that's really what it's for. I think this is the dwarf cave. Not ask. There's nobody to ask. Manually saving. He's gonna check something. Needs to be oiled. Yeah, we'll get back here later. think we need to get to the place where we need to use the chain. Get out of my face. Yeah, let's try that. Oh, there's the dwarf cave. I need to get there. Cute music. So the airship went to the west. The Gaia Pass leads to the western land. Oh, you just bump into them and they really start talking. We used to play at the old mine with walks. One is the trolley, it has the toilets. You can get it at the store to the south. Ugh, stop bumping into me. So yeah, we need that oil. Guy has its own will and feelings. It likes silver. Strange, isn't it? I thought it liked iron. So it's silver. Watts likes the mine. He went there to get it. I did not notice this before. That's the wrong there. Sorry, nitpicky with the grammar. He's looking for some silver. So Gaia is the cave earlier. Please move away. So we need to go south, I think. Nectar. I think that's for recovery of MP. Can't carry. Let's sell that one mattock to make space. Oh, oops. Good thing he has enough GP to buy stuff. Where is it again? This little cave. Yeah. So the other side, I think. Wait, no. Not that side. Get there. Wait. Where's that other cave? Not here. I know. hit the axe. Let's get back to that other king. Remembered, you need to equip the chain. Manual saving. Let me there. Perfect. So there's Watts. Well, are you okay? Ouch. Thanks. Do you know this game well? Looking for silver? Let's go together then. So this is what? Wanna see what he does. Oh, so he's a businessman. So that's his. Well, at least I will not be worried if I need certain items. So that's his special ability. Is that ability? A special feature. There's the sound again. Magic to do this. Let's see. Maybe stamina. Or not. Maybe not the ice magic. Oh yes, not yet. But later in the game, you will need to use the ice magic to solve puzzles. Secret wall there. So let's just use that. those secret walls. Hold on a second, I think yes. I think there was a flying insect or something. Ah, this is a boss. So they wanna use fire to show you what it does. I mean, we know it's fire, but how it looks. It did not do anything. Useless magic. It's useless here. I'll just... So Alice was asking earlier if this is harder than the modern mana games. I cannot really compare, but just on this game, it's much easier to play with a controller. So yeah. Excuse me. There is a flying insect here. It's a small moth. Don't bother me. So this is much easier with a controller. Found silver, so we have the silver now. Locks. I'll take it back and forge armor and swords. The guy will let you in if you wear silver stuff. Come see me at the dwarf cave. Oh, it's actually much more comfortable playing on the Game Boy because currently I'm using the keyboard. I wish I can find my BMG Game Boy and the original cartridge of this game, but it's stored somewhere here in the house and I kinda cannot find it. But yes, the actual Game Boy is much more comfortable. I'm realizing as I play this game that it's really much more comfortable with a controller. So where is Watts? Where are you? I made some things out of silver. Take these and you can pass through Gaia. So he's still... he's helping you and he's upselling something. What? Oh, it's 1,000. Can I get a discount that helped you get the raw materials? So let's equip everything. Is there no iron, silver helmet? Yeah, no, I think that's okay. Thank you. let me compare. I'm just curious. Oh, so it's 10 points stronger. Yeah, let's sell that. We need more stuff. He really says take these, or like buy these. So the thing here is you can't combine. Did I just buy another? So sometimes it's confusing with the keyboard. I'm looking for items. Where are those items that he was selling earlier? Yeah, let's just get there. Collect that silver, silver, silver. Yeah. So he'll let us in, right? Even without the helmet. Oh yes. I guess I'll keep wearing the silver stuff. So let's wait for the bar at the bottom to fill up. Let's do this. Wait again. No. Not that. He just got back there. Okay, we can do that. So maybe I'll finish this dungeon before I call it a night. Wait, that's it. Bogard. Last was taken by Glaive. So I'll just see Chiba, even if I'm not sure. Chiba told me about that. Julius is good at disguising me. But don't worry, we can save her. Glaive's airship is refueling at a lake up north. I'll come with you and help. Let's go. But what can he do? Geminites can use the special powers of weapons. Try and see it when your willpower is full. I already know that. Mm-hmm. Let's use Wisdom. It's so left behind from the other stats. So let's see where we can find a proper place to stop. Oops, maybe the next town or dungeon. How did I get there? I will not use the item, but we can use eyedrop for this one. It resolves on its own anyway. There's the silver helmet. Wow, 5 defense points. That's pretty good. I like the chain better. So maybe if we find the next town, I'll stop the game and end the stream. Okay, so I need to use the battle axe. Let's wait again. So the I did not notice him there. Let's use choose power or will. Sometimes it's useful to have the will faster. To look faster. So you can kill those clouds with a sword, like puncturing them. Thank you. reason. So this is the Glaive ship. Maybe I'll finish this. Why is there a person there? A girl is being held in a room in this airship. Here. Died. Is this where I last saved? Really? Okay, all that work gone. Let's try and move faster. I'll just get Bogard again. Then I'll call it the night. It's midnight. Not again. So let's just get Bogard again. Let's sell those. let's just use the candies. Oops. Just gonna save again. Should have saved. Forgot. There. Let's choose wisdom. Get them to the inn. Because the airship isn't fueling at Lake of North. Okay, let's go. I have no time for you. Just to be safe and have that magic handy. So I am gonna save and I am gonna call it a night. And I'm gonna make a proper save. So let's... So I wanna thank everyone for coming to the stream. So I'm gonna do a proper shoutouts before we end the stream. I'll try and remember everyone by alphabetical order. So let's start with Alice, who streamed art. Then shout out to Jello WTF, who played Just Cause 2. Oops, wrong. Not alphabetical. Wait. Next is Kobu TV, who played Cuphead. Who else was here in alphabetical order? Tito Jano, who is also a Filipino streamer. Also played Just Cause 2. And last but not the least, TJ. So thank you everyone for coming. I really appreciate everyone who came tonight. My next stream will hopefully be Tuesday. Oops, sorry. Okay. And hopefully I don't have overtime on Tuesday. So again, thank you everyone for coming. Really appreciate you all. Let's see who we can raid. Thanks so much, Alice. Thanks so much for being here. Let's see who is online at the moment. Who can we raid? Oh, so here's another retro streamer. Let's go to DGB Retro. Some of you may know him already. He's currently playing Mega Man games. I think he's on the 5th or 6th game now. I left him on the 5th game earlier. I was watching. So again, good morning, or good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. And stay safe. See you on the next stream. Reading.